The History of the Electronics Industry That Changed the World. Episode 5, William Shockley and the Semiconductor. Today we live in a sea of electronic products due to the development of semiconductors. The history of the semiconductor began when electronic devices such as radios were manufactured with vacuum tubes in the early 1900s. Vacuum tubes were also used in the world's first electronic computer, ENIAC. However, vacuum tubes at that time were too big and inefficient. William Shockley, John Bardeen, and Walter Brattain from Bell Labs worked together to develop electronic amplifiers that could replace vacuum tubes. William Shockley later found the fundamental approach to fabricate a transistor, which surpassed vacuum tubes. The Nobel Prize in Physics, 1956, was awarded jointly to the three members of Bell Labs for researches on semiconductors. Thanks to small-sized, innovative transistors that control the flow of current and voltage, electronic devices became smaller and more popularized. Electronic devices no longer had to be used only at home, as they have shrunk in size and could be carried in a pocket. Transistors evolved into integrated circuits, leading to the emergence of the computer industry. Since then, the demand for computers has soared as companies and government agencies have started to use them. The era of the PC began with the launch of more diverse semiconductors in the early 1980s. The mobile era began in the 1990s with the introduction of digital cameras, MP3 players, and mobile phones. As a result, semiconductors have become smaller and provided high performance. We are now living in the era of smartphones, with ever-evolving mobile semiconductors, allowing various functions converged into a single device. Imagine a limitless future of our lives with semiconductors, the key to the future industry.